लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स और ताजा तरीन खबरों के लिए टीवी वन इंडिया लाइव को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन को दबाना मत भूलिए।
फ्रेंड्स, आई बिलीव वेयर कन्वेंशन फेल्स इनोवेशन कैन हेल्प। दिस हैज बीन सीन ड्यूरिंग द COVID-19 ग्लोबल पैंडेमिक विच इज द बिगेस्ट डिसरप्शन ऑफ अवर एज। All nations have suffered loss and felt anxiety about the future. COVID-19 put many of our conventional methods to test. However, it was innovation that came to the rescue. By innovation, I refer to innovation before the pandemic, innovation during the pandemic. When I speak about innovation before the pandemic, I refer to the pre-existing advances which help us during the pandemic. Digital technology help us cope, connect, comfort, console. Through digital media, we could work, talk with our loved ones, and help others. India's universal and unique biometric digital identity system, Aadhaar, helped us to provide timely financial support to the poor. We could supply free food to 800 million people and deliver cooking fuel subsidies to many households. We in India were able to operationalize two public digital educational programs, Swayam and Diksha, in quick time to help students. The second part, innovation for the pandemic, refers to how humanity rose to the occasion and made the fight against it more effective. In this, the role of our startup sector has been paramount. Let me give you India's example. When the pandemic hit our shores, we had inadequate testing capacities and shortage of masks, PPE, ventilators, and other such equipment. Our private sector played a key role in addressing this shortage. Our doctors adopted telemedicine in a big way so that some COVID and other non-COVID issues could be addressed virtually. Two vaccines are being made in India and more are in the development or trial stage. On the government side, our indigenous IT platform, Aarogya Setu, enabled effective contact tracing. Our COVID digital platform has already helped ensure vaccines to millions. Had we not been innovating, then our fight against COVID-19 would have been much weaker. We must not abandon this innovative zeal so that we are even better prepared when the next challenge strikes.